Cole Stockton, thank you for joining us here on Shrimps Player. I've got to say welcome to Morecambe, but it's welcome back to Morecambe, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. I was here last 2 months of last season, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think they played seven for us last season at the back end.
Yeah.
On loan from Tranmere. And I understand we've got you for 6 months on a loan agreement with Tranmere this season.
Yeah, that's what it is. We was pushing for 12, but I'm still made up with the six either way. It's got a few games. Like I said, I loved it here last season, so I'm made up to come back.
Why did you love it here last season? What makes it
just like since I walked through the door, like I knew half of the lads who were here anyway, and then they just make you feel welcome, even the gaffer and Kenny Mack.
Speak the language.
Yeah, pretty much. And you're playing against them, aren't you? So I've just got to know them through that really, and then ever since I walked through the door, they just made you feel so welcome.
So you've been at Tranmere since 2011. You signed your first contract there since youth.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
And I know recently, last year, a couple of years ago, you signed a 3-year deal with them. It takes you up to next summer with them.
Yeah, the end of the season.
So we've got you on just 6 months for now, with a hope to extending that to the end of the season, hopefully.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for, to be honest.
So what's it like at Tranmere? Tell us a bit about Tranmere Rovers.
Well, as you know, it's not the best. It hasn't been the best from what type of club they are. They're a big club, but like my first year pro, we were top of the league for like 20 weeks, and then we just like slowly deteriorated. But it's a big club, good people there, but obviously it wasn't right for me there, you know what I mean? So I just needed to come out, and I made up to come back here and try and get a few games and goals.
You had a good run with them, didn't you, for a while? I mean, he scored two against us, didn't he? What was that
about? Yeah, that was not last year, the year before. Morecambe were unbeaten, weren't they? So, had to put an end to that.
Yeah, Cole came in last year and did very well for us. You know, we got a couple of goals, created chances, had a couple more chances himself. He was lucky not to get on the score sheet more than he did. He's a Tranmere player. You know, we brought him in, we see potential in him. And hopefully we can help develop him over the months that he's at the Morecambe Football Club, and I'm sure he'll do that because he's got the right attitude and he's got good attributes, and we hope that he does well.
So what are your personal ambitions then? You're only 22, you're very young really, aren't you?
Yeah.
You've been with Tranmere for quite a while. I think you went out to Southport
for 3 months last year. Bit gutted to be fair, because I would have loved to come here for that 3 months. Like I spoke to the gaffer and he said we was trying to get here last season, so that's gone now, isn't it? So I made up to finish last season here and come back now.
So what are your personal ambitions then for the future?
Just to keep doing what I'm doing, more goals, make a name for myself, and just keep enjoying my football. That's it.
I know you've only been back today, but what's the gaffer and Kenny said to you, what the lads said to you, what are the hopes for the season, do you think, here?
Just to start well, and we just like at Morecambe, they always start the season flying, don't they? Always at the top, and then they'll just slowly drift. But hopefully, just trying to keep that run strong throughout the season, really, because they're a very good team, good players.
So you're going to be hopeful then for starting as well, have you? Because we're a bit short on strikers at the moment.
Yeah, you've got to be. Haven't you? Every player has to be. You've just got to push yourself to start, and if you're not chosen, then it's just some players will soak, but then the gaffer's the type of player who will just change it when it needs to, which is good because then you know you will be getting a game, or it's good because you know you will be playing.
You're not a sulker then?
No, I'm not too bad, I'm okay.
Good stuff. Do you set yourself a target for goals, or do you go into every game thinking I'm going to score?
No, I hate thinking that, because then it's always in your head then a scoring. Personally, I just like to just try and play well. Play well, just do the things I need to do, and if I do get the chance, then as long as I put her away, then I don't mind. Then they just come in and the goals.
Yeah, he's come in and done the running session that the lads had done yesterday, which is half mile runs, you know, so it gives us a good outline to where he's at. And, you know, he's done it very well. You know, his timing was good, he looks in good nick. You know, he's done some training already at Tranmere, so it gives us a good insight to where he's at with regards to the rest of the group. So he handled that very well today and then done some ball work afterwards, so early signs are good.
Today I've come in and just done 800 metre runs on my own. Very tough, like, but made up to get through it.
Good. And were you been with the wider squad today or yesterday?
Well, I was at Tranmere the start of the week,
right,
and then I got a call yesterday to come in to start today.
Literally,
this is my first day, really, yeah. Wow. So I just done the running on my own today, and then I joined in towards the end with the lads.
Okay.
Quite tired.
Well, listen, great to see you back. I think we're all chuffed that you've signed on loan for us. Hope you do score lots and lots of goals no matter what. And I've got a personal target for you, which I'll tell you later.
Yeah.
I hope you hit it, and good luck for the season, mate.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.